Thousands of years ago, the skygazers of the classical world knew about six planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn. Thanks to the invention of the telescope, Uranus was discovered in 1781. But discrepancies in its orbit meant that something was tugging at it. Sure enough, that something turned out to be Neptune. Ever since, scientists have wondered if there might be yet another planet in our solar system, sometimes called Planet X. Now, astronomers have strong evidence for one. A planet roughly the size of Neptune, with a mass 10 times the Earth's, and a thick atmosphere of hydrogen and helium. Just as Neptune was predicted based on its influence on Uranus, the evidence for Planet X is indirect. Astronomers observe six small solar system objects and notice they come closest to the Sun in a unique configuration. There's only a 1 in 15,000 chance that this orbital clustering is a coincidence. It is much more likely that Planet X has shepherded the six objects into their orbits. This explodes our conception of the solar system, because Planet X would loop around the Sun unimaginably far away in a strange elliptical orbit, so far away that it takes 15,000 years to make the trip. By comparison, Neptune's orbital period is 165 years. Of course, not everyone will be convinced of Planet X until we have visual proof. Researchers are now using one of the world's largest telescopes, Subaru, in Hawaii, and they say they have a reasonable chance of finding Planet X in the next 5 years. Once spotted, we can welcome Planet X as the ninth planet in our solar system.